I'd love to meet the fool who associated skin shedding with medicine.